And among some of the greatest players I've ever seen play this game, you turned out, once again, to be the greatest. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And to your team, and your second Stanley Cup victory, and of course, Conn Smythe
Trophy. Thank you very much. I think Mark said it all last year when he was fortunate enough to win it, that it's just the icing on the cake, and you know, everybody played very hard. And if I could share this with 20 guys, and especially Fuhr and Coffey, I would love to, but it's a great honor for me, and I'm very proud of this.
Charlie Huddy back, cool and stolen. Unable to center it, and here comes Gretzky. Krushelnicki on his left, he tried to give it to him. Krushelnicki, rink wide to Yeri Curry. Now to Gretzky. Rolls lets it go, Crossman there to get it. Perfect pass to Curry. Curry to Krushelnicki. Krushelnicki giving it to Gretzky. Curry back to Huddy. Shot goes. Down and got a piece of that. Gretzky almost tipped it in. Now Curry. Curry. Over to Paul Coffey. Coffey centers the play in the first period. Here's Rick Tocchet. And that shot steered aside by Fuhr. Fuhr decides to clear it. Called in, but Gretzky breaks up. Gretzky against Dvorak. To Coffey. Shoots. He scores. 3 seconds left in Hospodar's penalty. Here's Coffey. Marsh goes back for Philadelphia. Gretzky intercepting high. Now Krushelnicki trying to work it loose. Smith held it in. Big save. Rick Sutter scores. And it came into the center ice area. Gretzky dropping it back into Dave Pullman as the Flyers. Voracek comes to Crossman. Crossman, the backhander, blocked back in the fence. It's shot it off the boards. Dvorak flipping it back up. Gretzky. Rink wide to Curry. Now Dvorak intercepting to Ron Sutter, but Gretzky took it away from him. And down by Huddy's body check. Now the Flyers get it to Crossman, but Mr. Coffey was there. Lead pass to Gretzky. One-on-one against Howe. Gretzky waits for help. Centered out in front by Turbin. Knocked away by Gretzky, and Curry has a breakaway. Jackson, off the track, Gretzky intercepts, here's a 3-on-2, Oiler Blitz. Gretzky, over the... Howe trying to make a play to Crossman, does. Over to Craven. Centered, intercepted by Coffey, who tried to quick pass to Gretzky. And had that worked, the Oilers would have had another 2-on-1. For the Flyers, trying to center. Patterson whacked it wide, Zezel again. Krushelnicki takes over. Now to Gretzky. Gretzky to Curry. Marsh just tipping that away. And here's a nice pass from Crossman to Zezel. Coffey is there to break it up, and here comes Gretzky. And another 2-on-1. Gretzky to Krushelnicki. High and wide.
He made this play. Now he just a little hesitation as he got to the line. Just enough to throw the defenseman off. There it was. Now the... Watch him handle the stick just inside the line now. Just kind of flips it around, turns, and now...
Now to Anderson, to Gretzky, back to Glenn Anderson. Anderson centered, Messier to Coffey takes over. Coffey faked to go behind the net and then comes right up the middle to Gretzky. Back to Coffey. Giving it to Charlie Huddy, to Curry. 3-on-2, Edmonton break. Curry to Krushelnicki. To Gretzky to Krushelnicki. He scores! And it's 6-1. Curry to Gretzky. 4-on-4 in the Oilers. Gretzky dropped it to low as he was falling. Beating one into Tocchet. He tried to drop it to Sinisalo. Broken up, and back come the Oilers, led by Gretzky. Here's Messier. To Anderson. Gretzky digs in. He couldn't get it, but Messier until the last game when they had 4, and tonight when they have had 1. Gretzky shoots it in. Rose leaves it for Crossman. Now it's Gretzky back to Huddy. Huddy now to Howe. Intercepted and shot in by Napier. Shot around on the boards. Here is Napier. To Gretzky. Centered off a skate and by about a foot. Drop is wide from the other side. And by Dvorak. And he loses to Krushelnicki to Gretzky. Out in front. Broke Huddy fell, but got it to Curry. Into Gretzky. Gretzky trying to drop it back with that check to break it up. And then Curry clears, and here comes Gretzky with crucial Nisky. Two on two break. Follow that lead.
Neither did I too much, but Beth Whitlam.
Yeah, that's a name for the past. Here comes Derek Smith. Now Coffey knocking it away. Ahead to Gretzky. Shoots off the goalpost. Comes to Gretzky again. Centering to Curry. And it's Ron Sutter. Ahead to Smith. Trying to set up Howe. Huddy knocking that down, and here's Coffey for Edmonton. Coffey center. To Curry, to Gretzky, he scores! Wayne Gretzky makes it 7-1.
We'll talk a little bit to Brad about it.
Here's Coffey again with Gretzky. To Gretzky. Frick and Frack, we're at it again. They are something else. Number 99 and number 7 for the Oilers. Here, and Jackson, with 2 minutes left in the period, gives it to Gretzky. Gretzky, Bergen getting it. Jepula. Slid it in front, but Coffey is there, and back come Edmonton. Coffey with Gretzky. To Gretzky. Too well checked by Crosby. Gretzky to Curry. Throws came out and got a piece of that. And now it's Crosby. Sutter shoots, and Kevin Lowe, and down the block. Here's Crucial Nisky to Coffey. 3-on-2, actually 4-on-2 ice, and we get a penalty against Tocchet, and that leaves Curry. Rink wide to Gretzky. Throws the save as Gretzky fired from over to Gretzky. Gretzky shooting. Throws a pad save. Now on the power play again. As you look at number 99, Wayne Gretzky.
He has a total of 47 points in 17-plus games. 12 goals and 25 assists. And here's Gretzky right off the faceoff.
And here is a break for Poulin. Flyers are two-man short. Poulin on a break. Fjord is excellent on breakaways and on the penalty shot. Here's Poulin and the penalty shot. His shot at a stick save by Fuhr. Gretzky starting back. Still 30 seconds back to Coffey, but it came outside the blue line. Here comes Gretzky once more. Gretzky.
Ocean, Ozark on one side.
The Edmonton zone. Puck coming to Erickson. That shot wide by a footer to Erickson. Broken up by Curry. Here comes Propp. Dropping it to DeVos and clears it. And Gretzky gets it to Curry.
This year, next year.
Here's Gretzky again. Very well tied up and quick. Here's Lowe for Edmonton. Now to Gretzky. Gretzky, who's had a 4-point night. Upended in the center ice area. The Flyers come back. Here's Marsh knocked down. And away come Edmonton with Messier to Curry. Gary Curry shoots.
Center ice zone. Here it is now. That's Ron Sutter. That looked like a spear to me. And then followed by that.
Works it to Curry. Back to Coffey. Coffey just slides it in. And Howe takes over for the Flyers. Here the Oilers, Curry in forechecking, gets it loose to Gretzky, out to Lowe.
Flyers have had just 21. Look at this one again as the pass comes out to Lowe.
Anderson to Gretzky. Trying to center it as Bergen, it is centered to Howe. That shot blocked by Gregg. And back comes Hunter for Edmonton. Hunter to Gretzky. Erickson poking it away.
Well, it seems to always rotate that way, doesn't it? And they're holding onto the puck a little more, trying to find openings for him. Also, Coffey.
Here's Gretzky, still a two-man edge for Edmonton. Now to Kogelman, back to Gretzky. to Coffey. Over to Curry. Into Gretzky. For 25 in this series are the Flyers. Well, actually, they scored that last goal. Hudlin trying to shoot it.
Wind up stars in the NHL anyway.
Here's Zezel trying to center one. Huddy takes over for Edmonton. Trying to get it to Coffey. Dvorak get pinched in. Now Curry comes back to help up to Coffey. Coffey was rushed, so he just cleared it. Falling, Huddy comes up with it for Edmonton. And it's around to Gretzky. Each team still a man short. Over to Curry. Now to Huddy. 2 minutes left. Here's Gretzky. Pure clearing it. And Harry Curry for Edmonton to Gretzky. Here's number 99, Wayne Gretzky. And now he just circles back. The Oilers have an 8-3 lead, and Gretzky goes all the way back into his own end to give it to Coffey.
Now they're going to play keep away the rest of the way, Dan.
30 seconds left. They're standing and cheering in Edmonton. Let's watch the Oilers win a Stanley Cup and listen to their fans.
The celebration starts. Additional handshakes at center ice. Wayne Gretzky leading the way. Gretzky has just been announced as the Conn Smythe Trophy winner.
And they're enjoying themselves to the fullest at this time.
Now Paul Coffey moving in next to Wayne Gretzky. Gretzky has got it up high. Boy, look at the mob scene down on the ice surface.
Well, they say it's tougher to stay on top than it is to get on top, but it looks to me like this team could stay on top. You've got the talent, you've got the youth for many years to come.
Well, we're very proud of our team. We work very hard. You know, people talk about our talent. We, of course, we have a fair amount of talent, but we come every day to work very hard, and we blend hard work with a little bit of fun. We enjoy the game. It's a great game. If any kids out there that want to play in the NHL, it's worth it to sacrifice to win a Stanley Cup. I can't say enough.